talking she called for. And once I wielded it, I wanted to harm women and children. So as I held that sword, I was like, I want to hurt a village that I'm stronger than. I want to burn it. I want to stab something. I want to get active with the blade.